you know Quinn really well, that not even misfortune can stop you.
Wow. I call bullshit.
You should play misfortune and I'll show you how bullshit it is.
Alright, gentlemen. This is the deal.
Don't feed.
How do you support again?
You run to the enemy nexus and die as many times as you can.
Not here.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Marokai? Wait, what?
Oh, dude, my freaking resolution's messed up.
You listen to Revolution? You're my hero.
I'm playing on a 60-inch TV. Beat me.
Are you really, Ryan?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Dude, I used to do that. That's actually really
well,
fun.
Well, Jeff, you know I moved... Well, no, you wouldn't, because you don't ever talk to me anymore, butthole. But, I moved to Greg's, so I don't have my normal setup right now.
Oh, wow.
Because I'll explain later, but things went down at my old apartment that I didn't like.
Tell Greg I said hi.
He's not here, and he can hear you. Technically, you're on speakers.
He's not there, and he can hear me? That's amazing.
No, he could hear you.
Oh, no.
No, man.
Pizza. I'm gonna steal your blue buff.
You wouldn't be the first support to do tonight.
Dude, I like the saplings.
Yeah, they're awesome.
You didn't know support having blue first is the new meta?
Apparently it is.
Stop attacking!
I know how to support her. I know how to.
I was talking to you. I was talking to me. I was drinking juice.
I got 3 stacks.
This is gonna be amazing. A Maokai with blue starting off.
AFK.
No.
Why not?
Stop being bad.
I prefer to be bad.
Your ADC like missing?
No, he just came down. He's right here. Hey, Tristana.
I hate fighting Tristanas.
Oh, I missed.
Oh, her black chick can hide my. Blades.
Sorry, I've got heal. Oh, how can she see me? Oh, that's warded. That's warded.
Yeah, they warded it near the beginning. I just saw that second.
Man, I can't.
Dude, my turret just targeted me. That was weird.
What?
No, I heard the beep.
Alright, I'm coming straight down. We're going to hit the support because I can't. We won't be able to get Tristana.
Not unless I land a Q.
Get ready. Go. Run.
Good gang, thank you.
Blame our ADC.
Yeah, it's totally my fault. I didn't do all kinds of fucking damage to them.
I want to talk Maokai doing damage.
Because those huge chunks of HP that just started missing.
I'll just miss that part. Specifically that part.
Thank you, Arena.
I'm not gonna try and do damage like this.
Nah, I'll just wasted mana and shit.
What the fuck?
Don't you meow at me! Fucking sick! You're meowing! Tired of it.
Ryan, turn around. Y'all go get Morgana. Go up. Go up to their tribe mission.
He said tribe mission.
No, we didn't.
Alright, go that way. I'm going this way. God, what are you doing?
She's running away. There's no point in chasing her. She has a spell shield too.
Away.
No, I know, but I can't be aggressive like that. Or else I'm gonna lose farm. Like, you did a good job of getting her away by yourself.
Come in bottom.
Like, Tristana is very important to farm against her. Or else she's gonna become ridiculous. I don't know if this would be a good idea.
Well, yeah, it is. Yeah, now it's your job right there. Unless I can land a Q.
Alright, I'm headed up
to the tribe bush.
Oops!
Here comes Katarina. Go, go, go.
Drink a juice. I'll die. Alright, we're good. Alright, I've got my ult. Back up.
What are you doing? Wow. Well, I was gonna die anyway. I had to get a kill.
When it died, I had to ran. Right?
No, I wasn't gonna be able to get away.
Twice, and you still ran in there.
The way they had me, I wasn't gonna get away. If I hadn't turned around and started attacking Nocturne, he was gonna keep following me and kill me. I should have.
Thank you.
tower diving like a bug.
What's that noise?
Rest. What noise?
Here's boom. Boom.
Fuck you.
I really don't want to constantly hit the mic.
Consistently?
Like it was consistent. Yeah, it kind of stopped. I heard it.
There is no escape.
Oh, get away, get away, get away. Good stun. Or a knock up or whatever that is. How do you turn individual people down on Skype?
Is it too loud?
Your background noise is pretty dominant.
Can't. You have to turn it like all the way down. But I guess is there a way you can do like open mic like
Well, you can change your open mic activation.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
You got to go into call settings and then do somewhere along the microphone setting.
I'm gonna hit back. I'm gonna go to the turret quick.
Or you can change it to push to talk. I don't remember how to do that though.
No, push to talk sucks in this game. You got to be able to communicate.
Like instantly without having to push a fucking button, yeah. Yeah.
Alright, we sent,
I want sad peace.
Oh,
Oh! Woo!
Coming around.
TF's coming down.
No, he's going top. Get Quinn.
I missed my spinning axe or else I could have killed her earlier.
It's alright,
that's the one.
Wait, didn't we lose Cat?
Yeah, we lost Cat too. 2 for 2.
Whatever, that's acceptable.
2 for 2 in a turret. Go get Dragon. Both of y'all, can y'all take Dragon?
Maybe.
Yeah.
The correct response is, I'm Draven, I can take whatever.
I am Draven, I can take whatever the fuck I want. You're gonna have to tank it for me.
Well,
I need my attack speed.
Yeah.
Didn't you just say that you can tank whatever?
I can take whatever.
Die. Take it. Run! Ah, misclick. I misclick. I'm sorry. Go fucking leave.
An ally has been slain. Oh, no, you weren't supposed to be in there.
Why, Cat?
Why?
I like Katarina, but she's so easily countered. One interrupt and her big ta-da is gone.
Yep. You can silence her out of it, too.
Yeah.
Like, all CC except for slows.
She's so irritating!
At least I got 510 minus gold, right. So. With that. And our bottom turret's relatively unharmed.
And no way we're saving that from Tristana. She's gonna take that now. Maybe.
Take what?
Somebody's gonna, like, queef in the general direction of mid-tower and it's gonna die.
Warding their brush for their with the ground. We're back. No,
she's saying yawn, man. I helped her get her first 2 kills. That is so helpful on top lane.
How did that not fucking...
He's spell shooting.
TF coming in.
Volley.
Time to be. We accomplished our goal that we came down for, so.
I'm gonna go grab Blue real quick.
And I bought a Phantom Dancer outright, so it's always helpful. Wait, how's Quinn doing? Is she beating? She's fixing up. Is she the one bitching?
What?
Is Quinn bitching or something?
Oh, she kinda was. She was just making a funny, like, yawn. Boring game.
I didn't put in work for that killer, and we're getting cool, you know. It's totally okay for her to kill her.
I'm assuming that's why she did.
I put you up. I'm on a
bouncer.
I'm going to
bomb. What the fuck is that meowing? Is that a cat?
Yeah.
The cat sounds like it's retarded.
Be the same about you.
Ah.
I felt no remorse. All of my tears. Mid.
Yep,
going
mid.
Dirty bunch of beds.
I'm gonna do with Draven's then I'm gonna push bot.
Flash over the wall. Turn.
Just stop. Yeah. Sound good? I've got two distracted here on bot.
Go into their jungle right after this.
Bottom's missing, by the way.
So good to you. Yeah, push mid after this. We're still here.
Nice job, that was a perfect bubble. No, I've got to go back. I'm out of mana. If I went out of mana, I'd go.
Morgana for like a quarter of her health with one Q. Like she comes up like she's gonna do a bunch of shit. She activated her ulti and then walked outside of it.
Just like to say that the main reason we won is because our jungle fucking camp top. Just say.
Well, no, he came down bottom a couple of times. Mm-hmm. He actually stayed in bottom lane for like a good like 3 minutes.
Yeah, I went up top because you have to give the edge to whoever's going against Darius.
Can't believe I put that shit seriously.
No. It was all good, man. That was a good game.
It was a good game. Good game, guys. Alright then, I'm gonna get off here. Talk to you guys later.
Alright guys. So Mr. Ryan, that was post fun.
You're done already? Get down here for egg.